Crafts. Today we are going to learn how to make products from air clay. These are some of the products which I made from the air clay. First, we'll be learning how to make the air clay. Let's see the things which are necessary to make this dry clay. The first thing you need is any type of talcum powder, a starch which is used for putting in sarees and all. This is readily available in all shops. And we need some oil. I have taken a glycerin oil here. You can take any refined oil or any type of oil. Then you need a white cup and a bowl for mixing all these. We have to mix all these four products. First, I'm going to put the powder. Now we have to add little amount of oil. A half or one spoon of oil is enough. Then we have to add a little amount of starch which helps for binding this. Then we have to add white gum. We have to add white gum unless and until it becomes a dough. White gums plays an important role in this. Now let's see how to do the mixing. You see the white gum is not enough now. I'm going to add still more white gum to this. This will become a air dry clay and you can make lots and lots of products from this. You can make lots of dolls, keychains, fridge magnets, trays. Lots of products can be done in this. And after making the clay, you can store it in an airtight plastic cover and you can reuse it whenever you need. After mixing, the clay will look like this. From this we can make lots of products. If it's going to stick in your hand, you can use more of oil and you can make the clay like this, and you can use this clay and store this clay in a plastic cover and you can reuse it. Now let's see the different types of products which can be made from this clay.
These are some of the products which I have done with the help of the white clay. This is a normal hairband. I have made small designs on this and I made this hairband grand. And I made a small tray with the help of white clay. This is a small doll, and you can add a magnet to the back side and you can use this as a fridge magnet. After it dries, it will become very hard. See, you can hear the sound, how hard it is. We can also make keychains like this. Before drying, we have to introduce the ring into it and we can make a keychain like this. Lots and lots of products can be made with the help of this dry clay. Now I'm going to teach you how to make a set of earrings. To make a earring, we need a pair of hooks like this. These are readily available in craft shops. Now we have to use the dry clay. You can see I have made small balls like this. I'm going to make some small shapes with this and I'm going to insert this hook here. Let's see how to do it. I'm going to take a triangle shape for making the earring. The size should be even in both the sides, because since we are making a earring, the size should be equal. It will take some time to dry. After that, I am going to introduce the small ball into this hook. After introducing this, I am going to press this on this. Same way we'll be doing for the next earring also, so that it will have a proper hole. After this one dries completely, we have to paint and we can add small stones and we can use it as an earring.
After painting, the earring will look like this and it is over. Thanks for watching Cool Crafts.